I'm just trying to find the back of his other leg so I can put that on there so it looks more grounded. Pretty much all I need to do now are his feet. Feet are one of the other harder things to paint on a person. I was looking around at some mummy reference on the internet, and I really wanted to get kind of the black and decayed look for his feet and hands. Maybe some of his joints are a little bit dislocated, so they're going in a different direction from his others. Maybe some of them are a little bit broken, or maybe missing. I also wanted to get that really leathery skin feel that people have when they've been out in the sun too much. His big toe looks kind of funny, a little bit chunky. Think maybe I need to make it a little more emaciated. I intentionally left off his second toe because I wanted it to be broken off, but it didn't really look broken off. It kind of looked like I just forgot to paint it in there, so I'm just going to go ahead and add it. I'm going back and adding in some darker colors for his toes. It's like they're dead and decayed. It's always fun to use some kind of bluish or purplish highlights on really dark skin. Since this guy is a priest, I kind of figured that he wouldn't really be walking around barefoot, so I need to add in some kind of sandal or something. I actually really hate sandals in general. I just never like the way they look, so I'm just trying to figure out something that isn't completely horrible. I just noticed though that his foot is kind of in the wrong place, so I need to move that around. I didn't like the sandal that I was doing anyway, so I'm gonna try something else. I'm going back and selecting his leg and doing copy merge, and then I'm gonna do a color dodge on there to kind of pop the highlights. I could probably call this finished right now, but I'm just gonna go in and detail out a few more things on his loincloth, then probably fix up his opposite hand and sword a little bit. So I jumped ahead a little bit here. I have his other hand and sword finished out, so I'm just kind of flipping back and forth so you can see the changes. I also had to do a call out of his arm bracelet. And that's about it. So I'm just gonna zoom in and move it around a little bit so you can get a better look. And I hope you learned something. Thanks for watching.